Alright, hello everyone, my name is Gerbal.o and welcome to Rainbow Six. I'm about to get fucked up right now, I'm sorry. I can't do this happily.
I try
to have motivation there, but I'm getting fucked right now.
Hey, what's up?
This is my friend, Enigma, right, and he's about to fuck me in the asshole.
Going dry.
Let's do this shit.
Oh, god damn it. Okay.
No loop. Yeah,
there's a very short defend time. Just
hey,
saying.
Hey, I'm defending this time.
There's a very short defend time, so I will... I'll give you a little bit to defend. To, like, actually, like, set up and all that stuff. Who do I want to be? I know who I'm going to be. Actually, no. I'll be him. Oh shit, I didn't pick my spawn.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Fuck.
Neither did I. I was too busy setting up.
Down to 5 seconds.
I guess this it'll work.
Just remember,
I forgot how to play.
Oh, I got my favorite spawn. All
right.
Oh, dude, that sucks.
Ah, shit. And my thumb is still injured at the moment too. Why isn't it working? I forgot how this works. Oh fuck. I guess I hide. I can't set up like this.
Oh, hi CopCon.
Oh. That's how it works.
Op 4 has spotted the bio.
Oh fuck, I already fucked up. Oh fuck!
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
I don't know. I freaked out.
I was like, peek-a-boo. Pop up. Oh shit, that was funny. No.
For some reason, I thought like I had a grenade by pressing Y. I don't know why, but
I did.
How
random that is. I thought I had a grenade by pressing Y. okay. Good on ya. I mean, some games, you know.
It seems legit, right?
Maybe a control screen button mapping.
Find the biohazard container location. 10 seconds before insertion.
You know, yeah, just some things that would happen in like PS2 era.
You know, that's still kind of highly unlikely, but.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Shit. Clear to engage.
What was that? Oh, that was a painting. Okay, cool. I thought you. That was not a painting.
That's out of the house. It hurts to play. My finger is injured.
Hi there, Ash.
Hello.
hit me though.
I don't even see you. I'ma get you. I'ma find you. Fuck! I was shooting right above your head.
I didn't even know you were right there when I first started shooting at that window.
I freaked out. I was like, holy shit.
Oh, I know who I'm going to be. I assume you spawned in Masters or what?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
10 seconds. I'm not even gonna try to lie.
Right?
5 seconds to insertion.
Oh, yeah.
Biohazard container.
It's okay. I don't feel bad.
It's secure.
It really is.
It's like the best place. Don't say.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Oh, you're fucking rook.
Oh, I did it! Fucking shit! I thought I didn't hit you, then all of a sudden it's an enemy identified. I can hear you walking.
Op 4 is securing the container. Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! My hand like froze for a second. It was like, oh shit!
Oh, God. Oh, dude, Blitz is OP. Blitz is OP. Oh, I'm defending. Who can I be as a defender?
True, man.
Oh, my God, yes. Yes, I'm so being him. Oh, this is gonna be fun. No. Okay, just saying, I'm spawning in Kid Dream if you wanna. If you wanted to know.
Alright, this sounds cool to me.
Find the biohazard container location.
I'm gonna open up Twitch for the fuck of it.
10 seconds to insertion.
I'm gonna watch myself play.
Yeah, this is gonna be great.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
I got this. Login.
Just waiting on you. Oh shit. It's good.
I'm coming.
There we go.
I'm just waste the clock. Peekaboo. How did that not break? Hold on. Hold on. What? Hold on. Hold on. There's so much bullshit in that. So much fucking bullshit.
What happened?
I tried breaking a window, and the only thing that broke was like the window part, but not the fucking the wooden boards. It just like stood there with like no damage. I'm just like, what? Like, how can you not? Fuck! Are you being serious?
Oh, damn it!
I just fell.
I'm sitting there waiting to Chonka. Fucking just waiting for you to enter. And I was just gonna let you look at me and then just start shooting. I'm that kind of guy, by the way, if you didn't know.
Yes. Oh, fuck.
Damn it. I was so hoping you were gonna not fall. Oh my god, that was great though.
I tried so hard.
And got so far. But in the end.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
It doesn't even matter.
I guess he's spawning kids or masters again. Or is he spawning garage this time?
Down to 5 seconds.
I spawned in the living room.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during
the. I fucking saw your thing pop up. Like right when the. Like when it's like, oh, they're on the way. Okay. Damn! No manches, way.
Peekaboo.
Peekaboo yourself. I just realized how badly I'm doing. Oh shit!
All friendlies have been killed.
Oh, that's how you knew where the fuck I was pretty much all the time.
Oh shit.
Total defeat.
All this victory.
Do it.
Finish him.
Oh shit. I'll go easier next time. I'll only pick recruit.
Oh, it's not good.
Nah, I feel bad. I'll only pick recruit. let's go. I'm attacking again. Well, I think I just spawned with like the shittiest guns ever. So, feel confident in yourself.
Okay. Well, I was kind of distracted because like I'm trying to restream it to Twitch because like the streaming kind of like
protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
No, I'm in the
down
garage.
In 5 seconds. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Yeah, I spawned with the worst gun ever.
I hear you coming.
Oh,
Oh no, the car alarm is on.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Fuck! You scared the shit out of me when that fucking wall broke like through. I was like, holy shit, that's right behind me!
Oh, with the one I
walked through. Oh god, man! Yeah, I was like right there hiding. I was like, I got this. And I was like, holy shit, it blew up. And I was like, are you there? No, you're not. Let me walk away slowly.
I mean, I was there.
Hey, people are actually watching.
Oh, they are?
Yeah. Dope. Holy shit.
Let's go.
I don't understand why this fucking thing is saying I'm streaming Pac-Man, though.
What? Hold on.
Yeah, it says I'm streaming Pac-Man. Hold on. Rainbow. That's what I've been trying to edit while fucking doing this.
All right, well, I'll give you time. Don't worry about it.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds.
Fucking shit. Oh fuck. It was right
biohazard
there.
Container
there you go.
Unknown.
Rainbow Six.
Find the biohazard container.
I spawned Masters, by the way. I'm only playing Recruit, so it's easier on you.
Because I'm such a fucking noob.
Well, no, I just don't want to. Because, like, all the operators are OP. Like, I don't want to be too harsh.
Must be a Twitch-supported language. English. Not supported.
What?
That's what I, like, I'm in this broadcast settings in Twitch. It's just like, must be a Twitch-supported language. English. Yeah, and it's must be, that's what it keeps telling me. I'm like, oh, okay. Let's see. Hold on. I'm trying to get everything going.
Alright. I'm just wasting ammo, so.
Oh, yeah, I need to go after you, huh?
That's all good.
Whoops.
You know where I'm gonna be at, so.
Yeah, I do. Now it's just one people watching. Hooray! Perfect entertainment. Oh. My capture card's reacting. Damn it. Holy shit!
Hi!
Oh! Fuck! Wrecked!
Sandwich.
It's like fully fucking wrecked.
Hey, honey, you forgot your lunch.
Oh shit! I should probably render down the what I'm streaming. Hold on.
Probably.
Oh shit! Because I'm trying to go at like a 1080.
Oh god, no, no. Go 720.
Alright, hold on.
Are you spawning in kids or masters?
Oh, I'm gonna do kids.
Alright. Oh god, this is priceless.
Oh fuck! I didn't get to choose my spawn.
You dumbass. I'll figure it out.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. 10 seconds.
Let me guess, it's masters.
5 seconds
if it
and counting.
If maybe I would have probably chose masters, but
the operator has failed to find the biohazard container.
Pretty accurate.
Nice.
I can hear you walking. Is anyone there? Hello? Can you, like... Hello? Hello? I kind of was thinking way too much.
those first two shots, I wasn't even shooting at you.
I peeked out like way too much. She's like, hey, can you see me?
Oh, that was funny.
Well, fuck. I didn't do anything.
Find the biohazard container location. 10 seconds to go.
Oh, great. I have one reinforcement. That's fantastic.
5 seconds to go.
After this round, let me reset up the whole Twitch thing.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Rock in the way. Can't even, like... It just, like, stops me in my path.
Wow.
It says vault, and I have to vault over a tiny rock. Like, I don't... Like, he doesn't even, like, automatically walk around it. He's just, like... They're like, nah, you're gay. I completely forgot like the setup of this map. Enemy detected outside. I think I know where you spawned.
I told you I'm in garage.
Oh yeah, huh? I forgot. You hear nothing. I didn't waste my explosive things for nothing. That was a lot of miss and a lot of fail. Batman!
Biohazard container has been located.
Yeah. I was just going in little circles. Oh! Nice to meet you too.
I didn't even know you were gonna be peeking. I was like, oh shit. See, why can't this happen when I'm playing online?
What do you mean?
Like, not the. Well, no. Okay, I know that sounds really mean, but what I mean is, like, why can't my shots register like this online? Oh, okay. Like, why can't I be. Why are my shots inaccurate when I play, like, up against, like, people online, but yet when it's like with you, they're on point.
Oh, I get you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Let me guess, you recruit maybe. Again.
We need to protect the biohazard. 10 seconds remaining.
You hear nothing.
5 seconds left.
You're in Masters.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the
They assault. Will locate nothing! This window. Damn! I can hear those explosions like... I hear you! Hello? Grandma! Is that you? Bye.